Z9-Zeta-3X.
Wait. Wait! Wait! Stop!
What's the problem, home?
Wait.
Carbon-based life form. Check. 6 feet tall. Check. Slightly excessive adipose tissue. Normal distribution. Check. Readings are... Shoot. This little machine is broken again. Check. Stardate 14-9-305. Time is 789 past the 9th meridian. We are clear. Whew. Greetings, CBL. Carbon-based life form.
Greetings, home.
Have you seen them, CBL?
Seen who?
I don't know.
They came to me last week.
There was a brilliant joy and a terrible confusion. And they were laughing and screaming and crying all at once. And some said, Omega, we come in peace. And others said, we have come to enslave you. We are an infinitely intelligent race of supercosmic beings, and out of the 6 billion people on this planet, we have chosen you for no good reason. And just then, they were about to abduct me and do experiments on me when their ship crashed.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look, look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
What do you mean he ain't got no clothes on?
Resuming.
What a freak!
You scumbag! Pinche mama vergas!
Man, fuck this shit.
Puta madre!
Thank you. Dad, really?
Time was. A brother used to know who to trust around here. Not no more.
You get loot.
Oh! Go.
It's like I'm the worst guy.
Look out the way!
Hey, we're here.
Hey there.
My body is pretty much a...
final piece! I knew you would make it. Come. I have put together this ship to their exact specifications. I got every piece you sent through, except this.
Man, you crazy motherfucker.
Isn't it incredible?
Awesome, dog, but this motherfucker is small.
Well, they're small, but very powerful. They're far more evolved than we are.
Man, I sure hope the fuck so.
See you on the other side, brother.
This I gotta try. Fuck.